raced for him last weekend, and he became the youngest podium sitter, that is Lando Norris, not Daniel Ricciardo, third youngest podium sitter of all time. Daniel Ricciardo doing what he usually does.